I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the
manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know.
How would they know?
And hell yeah, I'm the motherfucking princess. I can tell you like me too, and you know I'm right. She's like, so whatever. You can do so much better.
Y'all, so y'all wanted me to do a video of me using this drill I got from Five Below on my own nails. So let's do it. So starting off, it was already a struggle because my freaking tripod broke, so these angles about to be real sketchy. I'm telling y'all, I'm filming everything on my knees. Crazy. So I started off with a drill bit that came with the drill, and that really wasn't following too much. So I put my drill bit into this drill, and of course it works perfectly. So I'm going to use that starting off. Look at my nails. That's what it is. I'm using Double Dip, Expensive Pink, and Sugar Swizzle for this video, and a busted brush. So I'm really dedicated. So here we got some swatches to give you an idea how it looks, and this is what it turned out to be at the end. And I just filed it up off camera, and then the nail bit, drill bit, started doing this wibbly wobbly thing, and I can't deal with that, so I just started drilling it off with my own drill, and this is the finished look.
Back, yeah, bitch, flex on my ex, and my model Lex, flex on my ex.
Now from the top.
Yeah, you f***ing with some wet.
Now from the top, that's some wet. Whiskey in a mop, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, that's some wet.
What's up, Bree? What's up, Key? What's up, Lisa? Damn, I want all three. Ooh, Ashley. Hey, ooh, Ashley. Hey, I get hard when she walk past me.
Look at that ass.
Cause she thick.
All right, y'all, so I've been wanting to buy a milky white powder for a while now, but what the heck, let me make my own. So I have this white powder, and I don't want to put too much because we want to make it milky. So I'm just taking it and I'm scooping out, like, I think I did like 4 scoops. Yeah, I started off with 4 scoops, and then I'm like, let me do one more. So I did another one. So now we're gonna get our clear acrylic powder, and we're gonna pour some in there. I want to do more of the clear and less of the white. We're gonna do that. We're gonna mix it all together. I'm gonna take my lovely new panda brush, and I swatched it, and I'm like, that's not milky enough. So I added some more clear, and I was like, you know what, what the heck, just pour the rest of it in now, shake it up. So I did 2 swatches to compare. Now the first one is going to be the original white, and then the second one is going to be my attempt of a milky white acrylic. I don't know how y'all think I did. So guys, in my last video, I made this milky white acrylic powder myself, and at first I was a little like, I don't know, I wasn't sure about the darn color, but I was like, let me put it on my nails before I change anything. So this video just showing y'all how it looks on my nails, and y'all, I ain't changing a god darn thing. Look at that milk. Look at that milk. So y'all, I'm finally about to do some swatches on these pigments I got from Hobby Lobby. So I wanted to focus on this dual red blue color. That's what it was called on the bottle. And I put a little bit in there. I just wanted a little bit. And look at the mess I already made. So I put in some clear acrylic powder. I'm shaking it up. And some of y'all have been telling me to mix it with my drill. So I'm going to do that too, because y'all told me to do it. So that's what I'm going to do. Putting some white acrylic powder in there, because why not? And then look at this, y'all. Just look at this. I know I'm not the only one that's ever had this happen at all. Like, bro. Come on. So I had to get that thing a second try, and we got it on the second try. We got a nice little pearl, little bead, whatever you want to call it. And honestly, I thought it was going to have like the same shimmery effect that it did in the bottle, but it didn't. But it's all right. It's a nice little cute little pink, purple color, whatever.
I'm scared, but I'm ready though.
No.
The industry can't take the hood out of me. About to go get some hair from a ghetto hoe.
They do it nasty.
Pull up new whip and it's flashing. Gun on my hip and it's plastic. This the deluxe. I like her, but don't give a fuck. I'm fucking her up. I'm a daddy. That's how I live. She told me she wanna have kids. I told her don't know what that is. That ain't how we speak. I broke her heart in a piece. She probably gonna call Dr. Phil. I be feeling like I don't be popping enough. I be hopping. I'm showing my ass.
Why are you so high? Again, it will be alright. Why are you so hard on yourself? Try not to fall apart. You're perfect just the way you are.
Tea drinker. This smelled really good, so I thought I'd give it a shot. You know what? Still not my thing. I added honey and sugar and anything else to spice it up. It's not for me. So I cut a little strip, and this was the hardest part, is trying to fit it to your nails. They're just weird shapes. Also, don't come for my cuticles. I know they're bad. Here's my circle. We go for good enough in this house. We've got the Sally Hansen hard as nails to try and see if that makes a big difference. I am not great at painting my nails, especially with my non-dominant hand. It's just not my thing. Then I found a little circle-y tea bag and stuck it on there. I don't know how this is going to go. Tap, 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 getting those air bubbles. I know I'm going to have to do a couple more coats to smooth it out later, but you know what? 2 out of 10.
The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down.
Wow, pa' que me vea. Me levantaba dando vueltas en la jipeta. Lo mío tengo una rubia que tiene grande la teta. Quiere que yo se lo meta. Arrebatado dando vueltas en la jipeta.
Fucking with me, sorry for dripping, but drip is what I do. And one of these days I'm gonna get dressed and drip all over you. I'm that fly young nigga, little baby, can't you see?
Hey, better, better, hey, better, better. Niggas know I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply the pressure, cause you my hidden treasure. I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love?
I tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want.
Go get it.
You get what you want.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.